One of the biggest criticisms of Tesla's autopilot and of self-driving cars in general is that they'll never be able to work completely driverless in the winter. The theory is that if snow is covering all the lane lines and Tesla is using all the lane lines to determine its positioning, the car won't be able to drive on its own. Another criticism is that cameras and sensors may freeze or become covered by snow and therefore not be able to see the road and the surrounding area. And I used to think that those were valid criticisms of Tesla's self-driving ambitions until I drove through a blizzard on autopilot yesterday. And not only was I using autopilot, I also had Navigate on autopilot running most of the trip, and I even had the car change lanes a few times during the blizzard. Here's how it went. So I was out filming some tests for my review video of Tesla's 2019.40 software update, and the weather got really bad. It was minus 10 degrees Celsius, which is about 12 degrees Fahrenheit. There was a lot of snow and wind started picking up, so I decided to turn back home. So as I drove towards the highway, I got a bad weather detected message from my Tesla, and I figured that autopilot would not work on the drive home. But once I got on the highway, autopilot did work. Even Navigate on autopilot worked. This is what the first stretch of highway looked like with Navigate on autopilot. Traffic was moving really slow, and if you look on the right, you can see a very faint outline of a lane every now and then. On the left, there is no sign of a lane at all. And as I continued along the highway for the next 30 or 45 minutes, autopilot worked really well. There were a few disengagements, but autopilot never made a serious error. Navigate on autopilot was also on for probably 50% of the trip. It seems to be quite a bit more sensitive to bad weather than regular autopilot, but eventually I made my way back into the city. The weather still sucked at this point, but traffic had started to move, so I actually got up to 75 kilometers an hour with Navigate on autopilot on during these kinds of road conditions. There's snow blowing everywhere, lane lines are basically invisible. This was my reaction to when I first figured out that Navigate on autopilot could handle snowy roads. Look at this, autopilot is on the highway and I'm in a blizzard. I cannot even see a lane line anywhere. And autopilot is on. This is absolutely nuts, Tesla. So on one of Toronto's worst winter driving days of 2019, we had an extreme cold weather alert and we had snow squall warnings. Autopilot still managed to drive on the highway almost an hour with only a couple of disengagements and no serious errors. None of the cameras and sensors stopped working in the cold. There was no buildup of snow on the lenses of cameras. Everything just worked. Not perfectly. I mean, I wouldn't want it to be a self-driving car in that kind of weather today, but it did get a passing grade. And just like Tesla continues to improve autopilot over time, I suspect they'll continually improve how it handles snowy roads. Maybe when lanes are covered by snow, Tesla will be able to use cues like tire marks in the middle of the road and the vehicle in front to get a pretty good picture of where the car should be. Maybe the car already does that and I just don't know it. Either way, the next time that someone tells you driverless cars can't work in the snow because lane lines will be covered up, show them this video. To me, it seems like these fears are totally overblown, but let me know what you think in the comments down below.